Second thing, on your left hand side, you have to open up this tab, which we called it navigation pane. How you can find navigation pane? You go to view. When you come to view, here is this small option here written under the show group navigation pane. When you click navigation pane, it will open up on the left hand side, or it may be floating. If it is floating, just hold it and put it in the corner, it will be fixed. So these two things you have to remember every time you are working on your thesis, on your paper, you make sure you open it up.